How do you pay respect to someone's funeral? You teabag him.